The sports hernia is a groin pain syndrome that occurs in patients for several months and sometimes several years. Patients go frequently to many doctors, orthopedic surgeons, or general surgeons, and are never quite diagnosed with the problem. With the sports hernia, what we found is that a diagnosis can be made usually on an MRI and sometimes on physical exam. Once the diagnosis is made, we can treat the sports hernia with rehabilitation and rest, but if this does not work, we can go to surgery. Specifically, what the sports hernia is a problem where structures come together on the pubic bone. The rectus muscle comes down and attaches to the pubic bone. The adductor longus comes from the leg and comes up and attaches to the pubic bone. In addition, you have the conjoint tendon and the inguinal ligament. What this means is that these structures, which are very important, powerful structures, are attaching to the bone all in nearly the same place. When the athlete plays, there is a tremendous amount of torque and stress on these structures and on the bone. Sometimes we see some tearing, partial or sometimes all the way through some of these structures. Ultimately, this is what can become a sports hernia. If these structures do not have the chance to heal, they become a chronic pain problem for the patient. Ultimately, in this situation, they will require surgery. For the surgery, we aim to make the structures back to their original strength. By reconstructing this area, we oftentimes can get the patients back to their original 100% playing potential.